हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक क्लास 7। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर सिलेबस ऑफ सिविक्स विद चैप्टर 3, डेमोक्रेसी इन एक्शन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू द मीनिंग ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी। डेमोक्रेसी मीन्स अ सिस्टम इन विच द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ अ कंट्री इज इलेक्टेड बाय द पीपल। अ सिस्टम इन विच द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ अ कंट्री इज इलेक्टेड बाय द पीपल इज कॉल्ड डेमोक्रेसी। डेमोक्रेसी इज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स, डायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी और इनडायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी। डायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी वी हैव द बेस्ट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ग्राम सभा, वेयर द विलेजर्स कम टूगेदर एंड टेक डिसीजन फॉर देमसेल्व्स। और इन द वर्ल्ड वी हैव स्विट्जरलैंड कंट्री हु इज़ फॉलोइंग डायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी। इट मीन्स हेयर द पीपल आर डायरेक्टली इन्वॉल्व इन द डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेस। वाई हेयर इट इज़ डायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी? बिकॉज स्विट्जरलैंड हैज़ लेस पॉपुलेशन। ऑन द अदर हैंड India is following indirect democracy. Why? Because our country has the largest population in the world. So it is not possible for the whole country to meet at one place and discuss issues. Nowadays, all democratic countries in the world have adopted indirect form of democracy. In the indirect form of democracy, people of the country have political power with them, and they are using this power through the representative whom they are electing. These representatives make up the legislature. Legislature means a group of people who have the power to make and change laws. A group of people who have the power to make and change laws called legislature. It is known in our country as the parliament at the national level and state assembly at the state level. Parliament is making laws for the whole country. On the other hand, state assembly is making laws for the state. So parliament and state assembly are the legislative bodies of the country. They make laws on the behalf of the people. Elections and representatives are two important elements, or we can say tools, in indirect democracy. So now next we will read about universal adult franchise. Franchise means right to vote. A democratic government becomes meaningful when all its citizens participate in the elections. In modern democratic governments, all men and women have attained a minimum prescribed age are allowed to vote and elect their representatives. Like in our country, people who are 18 and above 18 have the voting rights. They can choose their representatives. Representative means a group of people. In other words, franchise or the right to vote is available to the entire adult population of the country. It means entire adult population who are 18 or above 18 can participate in the elections. Only children below the age of 18, those declared bankrupt, persons of unsound mind and persons declared criminals by the law court are not given voting rights. This voting right is given to all the people of the country, irrespective of religion, caste, gender, property and educational qualification. Means all people who are 18 and above 18 can participate in the election process. An important principle of adult franchise is the rule of one person, one vote. It means in election, one person can only give one vote. That's all for today. Please like the video and subscribe the channel. Thanks.